If you see in the bottom right here, see that little yellow spot? It's normally from when it's resting in the ground too, but it's a good indication showing, telling you this is ripe. Now, if we left this to grow more big, this right here is gonna get more ripe, more yellow, and it's gonna get more hard. You're gonna lose the flavor and lose the taste. So harvest between 6 to 8 inches is the best.